Chris Isaak's song today, and this was originally done in B minor, but we're going to play it in A minor. We transposed it down to A minor. I find that a more familiar key for many people to play in. If you're a kind of campfire pianist, party pianist, sing-along type guy, A minor is probably a more familiar key to you than B minor. So. Basically, we've got an A minor chord. There's only three chords in this song. A minor, G major, and then a lot of people are tempted to just go down to F, which is an obvious go-to, but it's not. It's actually down to D major. So that sounds like this. World was on fire, no one could save me but you. It sounds right now, you hear the words to it. Strange my desire, make foolish people do. And it just repeats. A minor, G, and D major, even into the chorus. And I don't wanna fall in love. With you. There's not really a lot more to tell you about that song. It's three chords repeated. Once you get the hang of what that third chord is, it's quite easy. And you can mess around yourself, you know, you can do an arpeggio instead of a flat chord. You can the song is very easy. You can also do a little instrumental break with the same chords. At this point, all I'm doing is going, okay, just, yeah. You can mess around with that. I'm just doing some triplets. And there's all sorts of things you can do with those chords, just messing around with them. Chris Isaak's in A minor. Enjoy yourself with that. Till next time.